can name your price, you know. Besides, why not at least just take a look?
He had a deal. I told you after last time I was done. Money doesn't concern me. This is about Collins, isn't it? What happened in the Keys last year?
He was your partner. You knew him better than anybody. So I thought I'd reach out with courtesy.
A courtesy? Do you even hear yourself? I told you last time I was finished. We had a deal.
Just gonna hang out with some friends, catch the fight. It's gonna be so sick.
Gotta love Connor.
Hell yeah.
What is this shit, man?
It's what you asked for.
Man, get the fuck out, yo.
It's the best I could dig up.
Yo, if you don't get the fuck out, somebody gonna be digging you the fuck up.
Surprisingly easy. After I did it, didn't feel like such a bad thing. I cleaned off the knife and I gave it to Michelle to throw it away. I was finally free.
Every year you guys performed, you just couldn't stand it.
He bragged about it. We were supposed to talk about Michelle, and he showed up drunk. He brought up Chloe. He knew I cared about her. I couldn't let him keep hurting her. I think this TV's done for. I'm gonna order one online.
Why don't you just go to Dick's Pawn?
It's the worst that could happen ordering online.
Check this baby out.
Maybe you're right.
Good call, Pamela.
Make sure to get one that's right, but not too right.
Sometimes it's hard to choose when all your options look the same.